This is a 10.3 inch barrel. The downside to this gun in particular, it is less accurate than most AR-15s I've shot. I think there are a few reasons for that. This guy has an arrow barrel, which I've seen okay accuracy out of arrow barrels, so I don't necessarily think it's that. Now, it's a non-free float system, which automatically just affects accuracy, and handguard shift. So I am resting on the handguard, and these types of systems are pretty well known.